Why, you're bleeding marvelous!
Horse.
Alright, let's help the steam workshop. Man, I have so much to do.
What do you gotta do?
I gotta do the fuel thingy. Mini game. Oh, I have so much backed up.
Steam starting to build up.
HEPA filter.
Good. System's back to normal levels. Best not to push it.
But I'll be damned.
I'm gonna put this rubber piece here. I'm going to set the ethanol recovery tank on. And now I'm going to screw the crucible onto the heating element.
Okay, it's all gone.
What's all gone?
The fuel.
Oh.
No.
Alright. You ready?
Yep, I'm ready. Alright, I'm starting the game up.
We just gotta break these, break you bitch.
Mm-hmm.
That's all we're gonna do.
Then we win.
Of course. Just, am I in your lobby?
I don't think so. I'll join you.
Got you. Yeah, just post.
Yep.
Okay.
We won?
Hmm?
That's weird. Alright, I guess I joined yours. Alright, I'm gonna pose.
Which?
Posted.
Gosh. Join a quest. That is exactly what I'm going to do right now.
Of course.
I'm going to join up a Jazz Quest.
Of course.
Alright.
Dr. Nefario. What is that fucking thing?
He's a weird guy.
Already died. It was quite sad to hear the news about his passing.
What happened to him?
He just straight up died.
No.
Sucks.
An experiment?
Yep. He tested and blew up. Rest in peace, the old fam.
Rest in peace, old fuck.
Old fart. The fart gun.
I hated that shit.
They use goose of shit for that? Like a log of shit. Ammunition.
Yeah.
Goose of shit.
That'd be awesome.
Yeah.
But yeah, I despise the movie for that shit.
Really?
And they put that in.
Fart,
yeah.
Fart gun.
Yeah, I hated that so much.
Yeah. I thought it was kind of like, wow, that's pretty interesting.
I didn't like it. I did not like it one bit.
It's more like, it's not that I liked it, it's more like, interesting.
Yeah.
I was neutral about it, I guess, you know?
Yeah. Well, I guess I just thought it was very cringy. Like,
yeah.
I hate that, you know?
Mm.
I don't like fart jokes at all.
I get you. Let's see.
Let's do this.
So we're just gonna kill this guy.
Yep. That's right.
Fine by me.
The other way. Yeah, you went the wrong way.
Just go through here.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and, yep. Alright, I'll knock him.
Gotcha.
No, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't.
Did he see you?
Yeah,
we did. That's fine.
Proceed with caution! Proceed with caution!
Put a jump down. Damn, I just wasted that. Bro, oh my. Just spawned in. Yeah. I'm about to die. I fucking hate this guy.
Yeah.
Damn. I feel like he's a lot harder than fucking Rajang. My opinion. Fucking Rajang, I don't know, for me it's a lot more manageable. Cause I don't have to fucking like worry about blowing up every time I hit him. You know?
Yeah, I guess they each have their own way of being hard. Alright. Post. Check your bonus.
Let's do this!
We need like blast resistance.
So I don't know if they'll really help at all.
I heard blast resistance is like mandatory.
Mandatory.
But yeah, because it's pretty useful.
I see. So it'd be like a specific armor?
I don't know, I don't know. I think I Frostfang Barrel actually has both.
Light resistance. I think. Oh, yeah, you can use the Phoenix decoration. For blight resistance.
I'm joining.
Yep. Phoenix, sharp.
The legend of the Phoenix.
You know, I'll equip a Phoenix jewel for this. Like a legend of the Phoenix. The legend of the penis.
Phoenix. I wonder who made that.
Good question.
Just realize I don't have any fucking honey.
Grab some then.
Oh yeah.
How you doing?
How you doing? No, I'm not. Uh-oh. I'm gonna need to harvest some.
Yep.
Alright, nice.
Okay. Let this try that again.
All right, we're gonna have to fucking abuse the shit out of the ledges. So let's get him to an area where we can just jump on him constantly.
Sounds good.
Yeah, and use water moss to take away his like fucking crap he drops in.
Got it.
Wow.
Water moss. Is there any around here?
Yeah, there's plenty.
Let me go ahead and get the red pit from over here.
Oh, y'all over here?
Yep. Nice.
Okay, I can slide in here.
Okay.
Oh, you're on him?
Nah, I just knocked it on him for a sec.
Yeah, try and get him back here.
He was flashed.
What is he doing?
He's flashed.
Oh. Oh. Fucking ass boy. Spam that shit.
That's bad.
Come back. Grapple, you fucking tool! Just looking at him like, what the fuck? Grapple, motherfucker! Hey, I hate that shit. Like, just spamming it, just nothing's happening.
No, I'm gonna fall asleep! We're all about to fall asleep. I fell asleep.
Squirrel, come on, man! Do something! Why the fuck are you just looking at me?
I'm awake.
Give me a rib out of love.
Okay. I'll let you do your thing.
Alright.
Oh, my bad.
That's all good. It's perfect. Oh my shit, I didn't hit him at all, and I just get fucking bombed. Hi, fuck that guy. I didn't even hit him, and he still dropped his shit. Oh my god.
I was trying to time it.
It's all good.
I don't even remember how I soloed this guy.
Alright. Oh, jeez. Fuck. I hate that fucking move so much. You can't dodge it, I'm dead. Ay, fuck this guy.
It's like the worst area to fight.
Alright. Are you not shocked, you fuck? Are you not shocked? Ay. You got a shot. You're good.
Wow, that's so good.
Okay.
I'm gonna get really mad right about now.
Oh, we got it.
I don't have a trap, never mind.
It's all good. Oh, nice. That fucking lava shit. Every time you hit him. Ah, that's so fucking annoying. Alright, I think this try we definitely got him.
Yeah. We're getting him. We're getting his moves. Should have to warm up a bit.
Yeah. Fucking asshole. Hate his ass. Such an annoying cunt.
Alright.
just gotta restock. Gray matter has left the area.
Green matter?
Oh, yeah.
Green needle. Green.
Going in!
It's the Wii!
Guy, what we're gonna wanna do is we're just gonna wanna fucking kill him.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Any objections?
No.
Fucking kill him right now.
I think we need to execute this guy.
Yes, it does.
The weed in that song.
Huh?
The weed in that song.
Yeah. I'm ready. God, I hate this fucker.
Oh.
Oh shit. Aw, oh, you fuck. Come on, I'm dead.
Yes.
Look at my health. Oh my
god.
Holy shit. Yeah. I can't do damage to you.
Yeah, it's fine. I got a little bit.
I can hold up. Nice. That's how we do it.
Yep. Good shit.
Ledge really helpful. That hill, like that slice thing really helped me out.
I'll try to lead him more towards those.
I cannot believe I lived, honestly. That's actually insane.
Yeah.
I'm supposed to just dying by the fire.
I must have caught him like the last second. That was close.
What? Okay, yeah. Let's.
Thank you. much damage as you can.
Can you move? I don't give a fuck if he's running. I gotta get this fire out.
Yep.
It's so annoying. Like, I'm trying to put the fire out, but he's fucking just like stunned because of the screen. Yep. Or like the roar.
Do the roar.
Feels good. There's nothing but a force of bullshit on me. Oh my god, my health!
Holy shit!
Fuck! How did I not see that? Oh, I'm so
sorry. That was so close. It's all good.
This guy, like, just leave out of here? Like, I'm so tired of this.
Choice. Yep, that's good.
Tired of this shit!
It's fine. We still have one more try if you die.
Damn, just fell into like the fucking the gloop and then into the lava.
Damn.
It's just so annoying.
Yeah. Coming in. I'll try to knock him. I have a temporal. No! Work! There we go. Yes!
Nice.
Thank you.
Never
knows me. These plants are so fucked up.
Bro, try, dude.
Nice.
I never saw you.
Just one.
Literally camera. Okay.
It's everywhere.
There you go.
What? No way. What the fuck was that?
What hit you?
You just made like a fucking claymore or some shit blew us all. Damn. Bruh, fuck this guy.
Wow, now I'm gonna die here.
Shit. Oh well.
Damn. This guy is fucked up.
The real fucking pain in the ass. That's what you're with.
No!
Fucking assholes, man. Yay, yay.
Yeah. Let's try it again.
Yeah.
We got this.
Keep getting your warhead from that cunt. Let's go.
Yep.
Let's go.
I like that.
Dude, I just want to fucking finish, you know, beating this guy.
Yeah. He's kind of fun. I like him. Fun to just wail on the monsters.
Oh yeah. Of course.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh shit.
Oh no 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 no, shit! I hate this mouse. I really hate this mouse.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fucking doesn't register my shit. Ah, man, what a pain. What a fucking pain.
I'll just wait for you.
What? Man, I wasn't even, you weren't, oh my, you weren't even fucking looking at me. You just straight up fucking hit me, oh my god, I hit you.
Watch out.
I just, I'm trying to walk away so I can heal and it's like, nope. It somehow spots me and fucking decimates me. Yes, he is. I just... honestly, I find rising a lot easier than this good.
Yeah. You just need to predict him, I guess.
No, it's just fucking lava so much. Like gloop shit.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Whatever. Whatever.
How you doing?
Wait, am I not joining you? What the?
No.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I pulled. Oops. I thought I was joining you.
So I was doing 32. I was doing 32 there. Wanna experiment?
Okay.
I'm gonna try bringing in this one instead.
Okay. Okay.
Got him.
Okay.
And then afterwards we'll be able to fight Raja, the one you like.
Okay. Die.
A doy.
I remember that.
I don't think I've ever heard someone actually like do that to me, you know?
Really?
Yeah.
What if someone did?
Beat them up.
True!
Alright, let's do this. Okay, she's still flying.
Really? Oh my fucking god. Not even like die. It's the worst timing ever. But I remember that this game just actually does it on fucking purpose. I can't even escape it.
Chill out, bro.
Oh my gosh. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah. Thank you, fucking. I hate this guy so much. Off some of those. So now he doesn't want to fucking attack me, but when I'm trying to fucking heal, he just loves to go out.
I'll lean towards you.
Yeah. Oh my fucking god, I already pissed the trap down to you. Fuck this guy, so.
Damn. I'll try to knock him here.
Fucking asshole, man, I hate this shit.
If you could stagger him, I'll knock him.
Alright. Where the fuck is he? Don't tell me he's gone. Oh my god, he's actually gonna go down there again.
This way.
Listen.
Yeah. Alright. What? Wait for me.
Oh, I'm sorry, I already made it down here.
Coming.
Damn, man, I'm about to die again because he just doesn't let me do shit.
Wow, he's really good.
Yeah. I can't do anything. I just can't fucking do anything. What is it with you, you fucking asshole? Like, I'm tired of this guy. Okay, I like him here.
Yep.
Good. Alright, let's abandon before we lose the material.
Alright.
There's no way we're... Okay. Fuck this shit, man. He was going after me so hard.
I saw that. Oh, you're so aggro.
Oh, god. It's better that we just abandon, because we don't have to go and like restock, just go back at it.
Yeah, that's a good point. Alright, let's go.
Damn.
I feel like I'm getting better though.
Like, oh yeah,
I'm
yeah.
Getting more of his moves.
Yeah.
Show me your moves.
Mm-hmm.
We should get the seat inside of
him. I posted.
Damn, it's taking a while.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, so basically I'm tired of his shit and I want him
dead.
I want him dead, yeah.
I'll do that. When dead, Rocky, do you have coming up?
Oh, I already fucking grabbed one onto him.
Ah, shit.
And I missed. Oh, actually, I didn't.
Wait, what?
Quick.
My bad. I was getting in the red pit.
There's already a one over here.
Oh, I see.
There's one here. I thought you were behind me, my bad.
It's all good.
Okay, I got some good damage.
I got an extra one.
Alright, nice. Oh. Alright, that did not hit me. It's present.
Did I die?
Yeah, you died.
Oh, I was blighted.
Oh shit.
I didn't even know, my bad.
But I was trying to sharpen.
It's all good.
You want to back out?
Wait, we still have two more tries.
Oh, really? Would you?
Yeah.
Did you die two times, huh?
Well, only one.
Wait, you didn't die right now?
Yeah, I did.
Wait, what about the other time? Wait, are you sure?
Wait, did I die?
Yeah, you died because you were blinded, remember?
Oh, I thought it said two times, though.
Wait, maybe it activated then.
Okay.
Oh, it's called free meal, yeah, free meal.
Okay, yeah. I think it said two times, we still have two more tries.
I think we can check actually.
Yep. Oh, yeah, we can. With the map, right?
Yeah, quest info, we have one. Yeah, we have one.
Okay, no.
Yeah. You just want to restart?
Yep.
This is a little better, but it's fine that we've abandoned because we're pretty much just, like, getting all the stuff back.
Yeah.
Just trying it again.
That's good. And we still can win.
Yeah.
Right away. I want to fight Ayak with
him. Yeah!
Monster Hunter.
We got a monster. We have Terraria tools and monster.
Yeah. That'd be really cool.
Just kill him.
The Knight's Edge.
Yeah.
Or the Shield of Cthulhu?
Yeah. That was pretty cool, actually.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Posted.
Gotcha.
How you doing?
Hi, How you doing?
Yeah!
Love that little horn.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I know, right? Someone should make a beat with that. Alright, yeah, there should be a horseshoe crab here that could give us. Little thing right here.
Don't lump see. Okay. You got it.
Oh! You're shitting me, no, no way. There you go, yeah, I'm not gonna listen to it. Yep.
Nice.
Oh, nice. I hate when he does that shit. Okay. Oh my god! I'm so tired of that shit.
Yeah.
Time with this fucking guy.
What? Oh, it didn't work. That's so annoying.
We're good. Yeah, I'm gonna blow. I'm already fucking dead. Oh my god. I hate this guy, you know. I don't know, man. There's something about this fucking asshole.
Yeah.
Damn. I hate this guy.
I know.
Fuck. Just like, damn. He's probably one of the hardest ones I fought. Seriously, like, dude, oh my god.
He is pretty difficult.
Yeah.
I think we can get him, though.
No, yeah, we can get him, definitely. What is this?
Alright.
Where you have to put a train track to cross. Okay, I'm gonna go. Oh, I'm going.
How you doing?
Ah, damn.
We can do it. I know we can.
Yeah, hopefully.
It's 1-1 deals for days. Score a $69 air fryer and get other huge deals this Friday in store. Jump Walmart's Black Friday deals for days.
Alright, let me restart. And I can't wait for the drop, just like be nothing.
Isn't that bedroom? Yeah, pretty much.
Our survival evolved.
Ark was fun. I like playing Ark.
So today we have another installment in the Thanksgiving. But this one's a little bit locked. Person isn't trying to ruin Thanksgiving dinner. And up until now, in this series, all of the questions have been about how to deal with your conservative Facebook using, Fox News watching, probably racists, you know. This one's about how to deal with your liberal mom. The person is a labor organizer, and they are, to use their term, A, with a sort of little more left.
Are you ready?
Mom's a liberal.
Oh, yeah.
And they have these conversations.
When I play the Ark, it's always so fucking hot. I mean, fucking this. What's the term? Every time, it's like, I'm stressed, it's like hot.
Oh. You mean in real life, or?
Yeah, I'm just, it's like fucking, just warm. I hate it. I just hate it so much.
Well, you're getting into the environment. Ark environment.
Mm-hmm. Ark survival evolved. What the fuck am I doing? I could.
Excuse me?
Buck, whatever. No. How quickly that shit spreads.
Yeah.
Nah, man. This is impossible. I mean, like, how is it not? Obviously, I'm just exaggerating, but, like, how is it, like, it's like, it almost feels impossible because they make it seem impossible. I mean, like, the developers, like, it's fucking ice. What's it called? What's the name of this shit? The DLC? Iceborne?
Mm hmm.
Is it really Iceborne?
Yeah. Iceborne.
Really? Like Bloodborne.
Yeah.
Anyways, I don't know why I just thought of that. Anyways, no, it's obviously because, I mean, it's fucking Iceborne, you know? It's supposed to be like the hard one. And they just added all these, like at the end, all these bullshit ass fucking moves, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's just, it's so annoying, like, I noticed that, like, it's just a pain in the ass. It's so much AoE, like, you know? Every fucking boss is like, oh yeah, we're gonna slap AoE on it.
That's what makes it hard though.
No, that's the thing. But I don't know, it's such a pain in the ass. You know?
Yeah.
Like, fuck, man.
I get you.
Alright. Yeah. At least I didn't lose my shit.
Yeah.
I thought I was doing pretty decent at the end. I guess not. I was like, nope.
Yeah, we just gotta abuse the ledges and the slopes. play some traps over and over. That's what we gotta do.
Alright. So.
So we knock, get damage, put down a trap, do more damage. Blind him, do more damage. And then we'll refill. Repeat.
Gotcha. Gotcha game.
Gotcha game.
Totally. This is bullshit! I did not hit her! I did not.
It's bullshit! I did not hit her! I did not.
Hi, Mark.
Hi, Mark.
Alright, I've had enough of this cut.
Yeah, we got him. We got him. This is the one.
Oh, I can feel it actually.
I can feel it in my bones.
Oh, I'm knocking him out, knock him out.
Yep, got it.
Here we go. Oh, I hate you so much. That's three fucking, torpedoes in a row. That's great. You good?
Yep. I think. I was just stuck in the animation. I'm gonna go towards ledge.
This guy can really jump up.
I'm dead.
He's kind of like a giant ass, you know.
Nigga,
it'll be alright.
We're getting him though, we're getting him.
Be alright.
I just want to play a zombie game, you know? Like, fuck.
Yeah.
Like, what is. Oh, what the fuck happened to Project Zomboid? Hasn't. Oh, it's already been a fucking year.
Yeah.
I'm actually, guys, delayed that multiplayer for another 2 years.
I mean, we didn't finish Left 4 Dead.
Oh, yeah, we still haven't finished Left 4 Dead.
Alright, let's take this seriously.
Yep. Alright, just gotta compensate, fuck it.
Yep, all good. Nice.
Oh, nice! That was perfect.
Thank you. Nice. Good, we're doing good.
Yeah, damn this guy.
Wait, he hit me and I was behind his thigh when he was going forward.
So fucking stupid. Does that so much, I hate it when he does that.
Wait, what? What is that hitbox?
It's such a pain. Damn. Such a pain.
Yeah, pretty much.
I fucking hate this guy. I don't know why, but it's like, he almost feels like so hard to beat. Yeah. I was reading something about the multiplayer.
Oh, what were people saying?
No, it's not. Yeah, it's not coming. Alright, it's coming, but it's. I guess. I don't know if it's delayed yet.
Let's see. Well, I am not surprised.
LVMP, oh, I'm really excited to visit those who, what the fuck? I don't give a fuck about that. Okay, so apparently, hey y'all, a bit general where we're at this time, so please excuse the lack of new stuff. This past week, it became clear that our multiplayer work and our polishing and fixing work on our huge map expansion became clear, and you were looking like being ready roughly at the same time. Also, the separate new game systems and the SP branch weren't getting enough testing love when compared to our internal multiplayer builds. As such, we decided to cross the streams, meaning that we now have a multiplayer build in which our version of Louisville is fully explorable. In terms of IWMBUMS release of multiplayer proper, we're still very much aiming for December. However, as stated in the last multiplayer update blog, there is still a lot to do. And if the build drags into December too far due to any additional work, we'll be getting dangerously close to the holiday period. If that were the case, then out of safety and sanity, it would be moved back to after both the Western and Russian Christmas and New Year. We don't want to screw it up by reaching mid-December and putting something out there and having no one around to hotfix any big issues that can crop up. After all this time spent making, we sure we had something good to put out. That would be a silly mistake on our part to undermine it for the sake of a couple of weeks. As I'd be lovely for a nice Christmas present for everyone. Okay, so where are we? Okay, so pretty much what they're saying is, yeah, December. If not by like somewhere by the middle, the beginning of December, then New Year's or something.
Yeah.
Damn. Zombies were being spawned in. This caused a catastrophic drop in clan FPS. This is way. This is a big brown trousers moment. What? But the reason for it was quickly discovered, and we are now well on the way to full resolution. This is the sort of issue that can always crop up unexpectedly in the run of our internal release milestone, which is why we mention it by the way of example. Though in this case, the remedy currently appears fairly simple. So yeah, I mean, December.
Hopefully it's good.
I can definitely feel it, like, it's gonna be good.
Alright, that's good.
I really just want to play this, like, you know what I mean? Like,
I've been wanting to play Project Zomboid for so long.
Oh my god, I know, man.
It looks like such a fun game.
I want to play a game like this, you know what I mean? Like, I miss playing these type of games.
Yeah.
I mean, I think we could play Bits of Player.
How?
Let me look it up.